Hello! Today I'm going to make a DIY oven mitt, and this is my template. Okay, first you're going to start off by making a project plan. Now, see, here is my project plan. Here it says NA because I've already got all the materials. Anyway, so this is your rough sketch of your design. And these are the swatches. So swatches are samples of the fabric you're going to use. Okay, so this is the outer fabric, the inner fabric, and this is the filling. Now let's get started. Now since I don't have tailor's chalk, I'm going to use this instead. Time to cut it. Now, this is the outer fabric.
That was not easy, but anyway, ta-da! This is my oven mitt. Okay, so I followed my objectives, which was maintaining a clean workspace, and this is useful and durable. Anyway, so the stitches I used here was a running stitch, whip stitch, and a back stitch. So I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you learned anything from this documentation. See you next time. Bye.